This is Blonde Music News. I'm Rebecca Sansom. A study came out last week proving that algorithms are a mirror staring back at us. And by that, I mean they're sexist, just like our society. The study was 9 years in the making and involved 330,000 Spotify listeners. It found that they'd have to wait till the 7th, 8th, or even 9th song to hear a non-male artist. The headlines for this article say that algorithms are sexist. But I say algorithms reflect who we are as a society, and that's why the results aren't surprising to me. Our society is still sexist and racist. Maybe if Chauvin gets convicted, the algorithms will start suggesting non-binary and women artists on the 5th suggestion. One can dream. Clubhouse creators can now get paid for their conversations. Maybe now's the time to start a blonde Clubhouse room. Speaking of blonde, thanks to everyone who has entered our 1 year anniversary contest on Instagram. We'll send 2 lucky winners some merch. I didn't know how this glittery water bottle would turn out, but it's actually awesome. No, the glitter does not come off. This mug is super cute too. I'm gonna send Gabby some of this swag because guess what? It's our associate producer's birthday week. Gabby saves my life by helping produce this show that you might think we whip together super fast, but it's really 3 to 4 days in the making and takes 8 to 10 hours to produce every weekend. Thank you, Gabby, and happy birthday, goddess producer creatrix. Our featured artist this week is Cicada Knight. Coming to us from Kansas, the lovely duo provides the serene soundtrack we need to glide into cocktail sipping breezy evenings.
Thanks, Rebecca.
I was gonna do
Okay. Thanks, Rebecca. Thanks for having us on this week. We are Katie McGinnis.
Greg Hegger.
Coming at you from Kansas City. We are Cicada Knights. We're songwriters, and we just really like to get together and play music. We've got a couple of songs we're going to play for you later on in the show.
Yeah, find us cicadanights.net. Find us on Facebook.
Spotify, all of the places.
Yeah.
If you like
what
you hear.
We uploaded things.
We did some things on the internet. You can find us on the internet.
Lovely. Thanks so much, Cicada Knights. And stick around for more of them after Quick Picks. If you haven't seen Sound of Metal yet, it's on Amazon Prime. You must. It's so good. And will make you appreciate your hearing on a whole new level. Did you know you can sing with your hands? Mervyn Primo O'Brien and Brandon Kazen Maddox are producing sign language covers of works recorded by Black female artists. If you're wondering what makes a good sign language music video, it's one that prioritizes dynamics, phrasing, and flow, aka sound painting. Incredible. Also, as venues open up again, remember to take care of your ear holes. Speaking of taking care of your ear holes, Crystal from Scenes from the Underground is back again for more Quick Picks this week. Thank you so much, Crystal. Sam's book deadline got extended again. Crystal, tell us what to listen to.
Thanks, Rebecca. So my first pick of the week comes to you from New Jersey singer-songwriter and solo artist Rogue Soul with his new single, Wears Me Out. The song is this alternative bedroom pop dream that deals with the notion that time does not stop for anything or anyone. And with that information, you have to decide how you want to move forward. My second pick of the week comes to you from Baltimore power punk outfit Pink Shift with their song Mars. Whenever, not like a band that reminds us of summers at Warped Tour and Bamboozle with all of our friends. You know, lots of sun, laughter, not thinking about the painful and impending responsibilities of being an adult. Ah, the good old days. My third pick of the week comes to us from Florida metalcore outfit Royal Hearts with their song and music video for These Words Have Weight. Song dealing with the consequences of our words, and if our words have hurt someone, we have to be held accountable. Noted and needed for all of us. And my final pick of the week comes to us from Brooklyn's own No Kill with their new single and music video for Spooning. The song is this beautiful, ethereal, indie, dream pop, shoegaze dream, and is the first single off their upcoming new album, Gold Chorus, coming to us May 21st via Substitute Scene Records. And that does it for this week's Quick Picks. My name is Crystal. I'm from Scenes from the Undergrounds, a local DIY site here in New York City covering bands in NYC and beyond. Thank you so much, Rebecca, and I will catch you all on the flip side.
Thanks, Crystal. Find all of those tracks on our Spotify playlist. You'll also find a lot of DMX on the playlist this week. Earl DMX Simmons passed away after suffering an intense heart attack last week. Rough Rider crew member and rapper Eve said, "This world has lost a real one, but the heavens have gained an angel." Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Clogged arteries are real. Eat raw fruits and vegetables in remembrance of DMX this week. 50 is like way too young. Billions of cicadas are about to emerge after 17 years underground eating sap. To commemorate this fun once a decade experience, we've got Cicada Nights here with an exclusive performance just for you.
Once again, we're Cicada Nights, and the first song that we're going to sing for you is a song called Here Again, and it's a song that we wrote about
a while ago.
We called it the rain song for a long time because it kind of sounds like pitter-patter rain, and it's just kind of one of those times when you're listening to the rain and considering your life and how a lot of times we have to go back to go forward in our minds. So,
it's deep.
Yeah, some deep lyrics here. Hope you all enjoy.
In my mind, I see what I could be. In my time, trying relentlessly. See where I belong, to sing my simple song, la da 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 da, la da 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 da. Here we are again, backing up just to begin, making up the storyline. Praying I am right this time. All the places I could go, take the chances I don't know. Search them endlessly, sometimes hard to sleep. La da 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 da. Backing up just to begin, making up the storyline, praying I am right this time. Here we are again, just to begin, making up the storyline, praying I am right this time.
Thanks for listening.
Yeah. Maybe we should just go right into the next one.
Let's go into it.
We're going to go to the next one. Greg, why don't you introduce this song?
Well, I got a tune. Hold up.
All right. He's tuning.
This is a song about meeting my wife, Jennifer Bowden. And our first date being at a bar, and she walked in with some leather tights, green shirt, Irish eyes, and that was it. I was hooked. So pubs are important to us. We love them. So we wrote a drinking song for my wife.
Neon signs yelling freedom. I'm killing time for no reason. A little north from where I've been. I walked into civil liberties.
And then you walked in.
Irish eyes and leather tights.
See me start to grin.
There's a view for the night.
And since you walked in.
All alone. Just my
daddy make it too. Been living fine with my freedom. I might have come far for no reason, but take a chance.
Inhibition.
Don't be afraid.
Quickly go away. And baby, something tells me you're here to stay.
I'm here to stay.
No hesitation.
Run away.
When I heard you say
you got two more drinks on the way.
I'm gonna have lots of guitars that are already pre-tuned.
Pick it right up.
Tuned,
ready.
So I'm gonna bring it to me. Can't wait.
So this last song is about a conversation that we all are very familiar with, when you tell someone how you feel about them and they act just terribly surprised, and you know they're not actually surprised. They're just cowards.
How do you really feel?
So it is. It's a good one here. Just a little angsty. Yeah. Everyone knows this song. Everyone knows this conversation.
help you wipe that smile off your face. 'Cause I confess it's driving me out of my mind. Wonder what another would do in my place. Would she scream or would she be kind? And I'm sure everybody knows this song, and I'm sure everybody, they know that you're wrong. So don't say you just can't make the call. And don't say you didn't watch me fall. Your eyes locked on mine, say it's just not time. No hard feelings between. Now you say, hey, oh, but I say you're wrong. Have you even thought it through now? Consider what you let and walk away. What if you told the truth now? About why you're afraid to stay. And I'm sure everybody, they know this song. And I'm sure everybody, they know that you're wrong. So don't say you didn't make the call. Don't say you just can't watch me fall. Say you're wrong. Oh, yeah. May you say, yeah. But I say,
thanks for tuning in.
Thank you, Katie and Greg. That was beautiful. Thanks for spending your Monday night with us. And remember, Blonde. The name is ironic, but the brand is iconic. I'm Rebecca Sampson.